people, my name is Cindy and I'm going to be teaching a Dancehall Theatre workshop in Portugal in November. So a lot of people have been asking, what are we going to do in the workshop? What is Dancehall Theatre? It's a workshop where you're going to experience how you can use your movement, your dancing, to tell stories, to develop character work and more. So a couple of things that we would be doing during the workshop is, let's imagine we have a very simple piece of choreography. We go here, bing, bing. Simple, right? Let's imagine we do it in a Dancehall Theatre piece. Now let's take this piece of choreography in a room. Let's say that this is a police station and I am a police officer questioning somebody. Now this piece of choreography becomes this. Different piece of choreography, different meaning. If I am the victim, being interrogated, I am innocent, all of a sudden, this could become a different story. Another example, let's work with a t-shirt. Let's say that this t-shirt has meaning. This t-shirt is an ex-boyfriend, an ex-relationship that I want to get rid of, that I don't like, that I want to forget, a memory that is just not something nice to remember. I want to get rid of it. So I play around it and I want to get rid of it. So again, we have our simple piece of choreography. This. This. We can transform it, but we can tell a whole story just based on a t-shirt. In the workshop, I will not teach you a piece of choreography as such. We will explore freestyling skills. We will explore meaning. We will explore character work. We will explore how to transform an existing piece of choreography into a story. We will be dancing on jazz and blues music. We're gonna be dancing on piano music. We're gonna be dancing on dancehall music. Come and experience it. Come and expand yourself as an artist. If you are a dancer, it will be about improving your performance skills. If you are a choreographer, you've always wanted to create a show, this is your time to come and get some techniques. I can't wait to see you in November in Portugal for the dancehall camp there, and come enjoy my dancehall theater workshop.